What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel, welcome back to another video, and welcome back to Vic Drives. And, well, I think you might be able to see it, but this week's video is finally the tractor video that we've all been waiting for. Now, real quick, before we get started, I'm gonna ask all you guys to hit the like button to support the channel, and if you haven't already, consider subscribing, and if you haven't subscribed, then I'm sure this super exciting video will incentivize you to subscribe. And if that's not enough, if we can get the channel to 50 subscribers by, say, end of September, we'll drag race the tractor against a few different vehicles. How about that? Yeah, let's get right into it. They see me mowing my front lawn. You'll find a 5,400cc or 0.54 liter single cylinder engine from Briggs & Stratton making a whopping 22 horsepower, which is actually like 385 duck power, so it's actually like super fast.
If my math is right, and it always is.
0 to 60 time of, well, can't hit 60, so I don't know. As for brakes, it supposedly has disc brakes, but I haven't been able to find them. And in all honesty, I don't really use the brakes. You kind of just take your foot off the gas and the thing just stops and is impossible to move. So wait for brakes, I guess. And now we get to the tires, which are actually staggered. You have 15x6 tires up front with 6-inch wheels, and then 18x9.5 tires out back because traction, of course. And because of the staggered setup, it obviously has more grip and is therefore basically a race car. And now we get to the transmission, which is actually called a hydrostatic transmission, which I just found out about. And basically what that means is you have an infinite number of gears which you control using this lever. And basically the way that the lever works is you have a slow position and it goes all the way up to what I would consider is like a little notch, which I'm assuming is where they want you to stop, like that's full power. But you can lift it and then push it a little bit further for, I guess, more boost? I don't know. So basically you just select the speed and then you tell it whether you want to go forward or backwards, and instead of like a reverse gear you just have a reverse pedal. So you have the gas pedal where most gas pedals would be, you know, right side, and then the reverse pedal is just directly underneath it, so you could either hit it with your heel or you know, just move your foot down and hit it with that. And of course we all know that your front lawn is basically like a beard, which means that everybody has a different preference for how tall or how long the hair slash grass is. And so in order to give you whatever your personal preference is, Craftsman very kindly gives you a height selector, which you pretty much move into different areas. So you got like 6 and 5 and 4, 3, 2, 1, and all that pretty much does is move the blade up and down. Now, as for straight line performance, like I said before, if we get to 50 subscribers, then we'll run some drag races against various vehicles to actually figure out how fast 22 horsepower is. And well, since I'm not giving you guys performance runs today, might as well hear the straight piped one cylinder engine, right? And there you have it. So hopefully that was entertaining or informative for those of you that came for an informative video. But yeah, so if you enjoyed the video, then definitely be sure to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, share this video with your friends so we can get some drag races going. And with that, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.